Someone once said to me, I don't read the Bible anymore, I just read positive daily inspiration. And I looked at them and I said, don't you dare. Look at the Bible. Read the Bible, even if it is just a few verses every day. You'll be surprised. There is a spirituality in the Bible that can communicate with you even in between the words. There is a power, there is an authority there that I can't match. I can only quote it and point you in the direction and give you teachings from it. God's promises are found in the Bible. The Bible is one of the most important tools that we can use to direct our steps and transform our lives. As you seek a deeper relationship with your Creator, you can use God's promises as a light for your path and a guide for your steps. Often you won't know which way to turn, what decision to make, what to say to another person. You'll open up the Bible, you'll read a verse, and at first you won't totally comprehend it. And then later in the day, as you think about that verse, you'll realize that it is communicating with you directly and helping you form your steps, your direction, what you need to say, what you need to do. In Matthew 4, verse 4, it says, man does not live on bread alone, but on every word that comes out of the mouth of God. And that means bread alone is not just bread alone. It is all the material possessions, the material longings that we have from a physical body. We have those needs, and that's fine. But even more important than that, for our well-being, are our spiritual needs of our soul, and are those being taken care of? Well, God gives us a compass and a book of promises and principles, the Bible. It lets us make our decisions day by day as we sense the leading of God's Spirit. And this is how we grow. If you read your Bible often, and if you trust the promises that you will find there, you will be blessed, just as I am blessed. Often I will not know what to write in a given positive daily inspiration, and I'll open the Bible, and I'll read something, and it will give me an idea. God will speak through those words, and then later God will guide me. God will get my attention and will take me in the direction that I need to help the majority of people that will be reading the message. When you study God's Word, you'll find, as I find, new meaning, fresh perspective, even from the most familiar passages. And when you live according to the Bible's principles, you're going to find, as I have found, real joy and real contentment. So consider your Bible a gift from above, a tool for improving your day and improving your life, because that is precisely what it is. God bless you.